both the Lion King remake, which features a predominantly black voice cast, and the recent Little Mermaid release, which features a controversial black lead, they've both been dogged with complaints of bad CGI, you know, photorealistic animals that showed little to no expression. So, why was there no such complaints regarding The Jungle Book, which was released 5 years prior? Don't know. Is there a poorly rendered elephant in the room that needs to be discussed?